A couple of years ago, they tried to take over Hoover Dam, but the NCR beat them back. The NCR didn't or couldn't finish the job, though. The Legion's got its strength back and is getting ready for another round at the dam. My money's still on the NCR winning, but you never know. We've been hearing stories about legionaries on the Nevada side of the river, so keep a gun handy. You don't want to get caught by them.
What's so important about Hoover Dam?
The dam powers a lot of New Vegas, and then there's all that clean water lying in Lake Mead, too. Anybody who owns the dam owns the territory.
What do you use the bighorners for?
Meat and hide, mostly. Can't put a pack on them. You just lay down until you take it off. Can find a bunch of wild ones high up in the hills, but gotta be careful around them. They can put up a decent fight if cornered.
Lazy bastards. Do you know anything about Victor?
The machine? Harmless. No matter what Trudy says. She thinks it's hiding something, but I think it's just a broken down relic with no place to be.
Maybe Victor will be my nemesis or something. Maybe he'll go crazy and shit. Well, goodbye.
Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Critters move in there sometimes.
What kind of critters? Mole rats? I can handle mole rats. How do I look with the spears? But kind of retarded. And the sword? Yeah, that's better. This is kind of in the way. Move! Stupid balls of stuff you always see in the desert. After the Legion lost the Battle of Hoover Dam, Caesar had his legate Joshua Graham covered in pitch, set on fire. Covered in pitch, set on
Cheyenne,
fire.
Stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
Okay. Dr. Mitchell said you could teach me to survive in the desert.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Alright. Hello, doggy. Where did the dog go? Still have a light? Yeah, this is a light. Awesome. Not a very good light, but a light still. I know what the flashing arrow means. I've played Fallout 3. Finished it like 3 times. Woman, where are you going? I'm right behind you. Hello, doggy. How are you doing? Show you in.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
The what?
Pew! Down the
sight. Are you blind?
Beep.
Damn it. It's harder than you think. Come on, that was spot on. You saw that. I saw that. Your thing isn't working properly. Give me a better gun.
Try crouching down and staying still.
Oops.
It'll help your aim. Nice shot.
Yeah, that's better.
Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what, I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway.
Geckos.
Dying critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
I think I've learned enough. Nah, I'm in.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Alright, let's kill some geckos. Aren't those as loud as little lizard things? Where are they at? Bark! 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 bark and hop. Alright. Where's the geckos? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Hey, I'm like the annoying man. Whoa, what the hell were you doing? I'm like the annoying man from Fallout 3. Once upon a time, there's... Come on, you have to be almost there, right?
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there?
No.
We got some geckos to clear out. Bunch of little monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Yes, I'm a sneaking expert.
Okay, you're on. Go give them hell.
Where are they? Where are you, geckos? Seriously, where the hell are you, things? Caution? Oh, that's a gecko. You look like you're walking weird and fast. Yeah, you're pretty fast. I think one shot should be enough though. Let's see. That's one. And that was a miss. No! Don't bite me! Get back, you. Boom, headshot. And he didn't even bite me. Talk to Sunny Smiles.
See? You're getting the hang of it.
I know.
There's two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me.
Sure, I'll come with you.
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me.
Alright, let's go. Let's try spears this time. Ooka chaka, ooka chaka, ooka chaka. I've got a spear. Where are they at? There they are! She's already shooting that one. I'll be going for this one then. Catch this! Whoosh! Fail. Catch this! Can I get it back? Gecko hide and meat. Not that interesting. Not that interesting. Yes, yes, stop your barking. Let me take that. Wait, I can't pick it up. That sucks. Where's Sunny? Sunny! Come here, Sunny! Sunny boy. Or girl. Whatever. Where the hell did you go? Ah, there you are. That's you, right? No, you're just a settler. Where the hell are you?
Howdy.
Howdy. Let's get some hides. You're high too. Hello, Sunny. Yeah, she killed them already. You were too late. And so was I.
Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. Here's a little spending money for the trouble. One more thing I wanted to show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested?
Couldn't hurt, but seriously, it got a little bit exciting at the end. You were too late to the fight. That one random settler already killed all of them.
Alright then. We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower. Let me think now. I know I've seen Brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse. Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
Yeah. Cooking! Alright, where do I go? Map! And what has...
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you look extraordinarily beautiful right now.
Well, thank you.
Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. Troubling news from friends.
I like music better. Howdy! This music makes me happy. But I was going to check my map. That one's closer, so let's do that first. Got my machete ready to cut up some fools. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. So I've got the mercenary pack too, but I haven't done this yet because I want to have some sort of contest involving my subscribers or other viewers who happen to come by. So if you have it on, if you have Fallout on Xbox, you might be able to do, but I'll make an update for that stuff. Giant mantis. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not too close. Ouch. Seriously. These things are enemies that make me bleed. Ninja head chop. I like this thing. It's pretty cool. Alright, what am I looking for? Some sort of flower? That thing? Probably? No? Maybe I should check my... No, I don't want to wait. Wrong buttons. Oh! What am I looking for? Rock flower or Xander root. So I'm supposed to look for flowers now? I'm a freaking mercenary. Ah, that's probably it. Some sort of mercenary guy. I'm not fruit collector. Food collector thing guy man. Let's put this away so we run slightly faster. I need to upgrade some agility or speed too. I'm way too slow to be a stealthy melee man, so I can chop them in the back while they're not watching. Alright, to the graveyard we go. I have no idea what to say right now because, well, this is my first, like, big epic let's play thing of hello Mr. Big Horner. Can I kill those without, like, alerting the people? What did it say in the corner? I wasn't paying attention. May want to watch that again when I'm done with the video and it gets uploaded. Or edited, actually. It's going to take a while. Ooh, scorpion! Whoa, don't sting me, scorpion! Chop. At least they're a lot smaller than the rat scorpions from Fallout 3. Less scary too. Because they're so tiny.